The man, the myth, the legend, Zul'jin.
I don't know what to call you, Corrales. You're a freaking legend, dude.
No, you're the legend, dude.
No, you are,
brother.
Look at this house behind us, man. You built this all by yourself? Mr. Orc Noob builds a house that's more aesthetically pleasing than anything I've ever built in this game so far.
For real?
They got that. You used the roof on the bottom? Oh, no. This is a ramp. Okay.
This is a ramp, yeah. It's a ramp and stuff. This is just a little temp newbie house. Because you know how it is. Most of the viewers, you guys have like sleep, and you guys are so serious, and I'm just kind of messing stuff up. So I kind of felt like this. I'm gonna move far, far away from everybody. Excuse moi, you poop. I'm just gonna move away from you guys, so I don't kind of break stuff. So here I am.
I think you
on my
do.
Own.
I think you're all right, man. Most people can stand for a little bit of stuff to have breaks because this game is kind of brutal. So I mean. It is what it is. Stuff dinos die every day. That's part of the Orc way, man.
Anyway, dude, I really like this spot. I die. Yeah, this spot. This is just a temp spot. I'm going to move away from this as soon as I. Maybe you have suggestions. Where's a good spot on the like? Because I kind of want to have like a big spot.
Man, you want to have a big spot?
An island would be just amazing. Because I haven't unlocked my map yet, so I don't really know any islands around here.
Okay. So the real thing about this southern region is I don't know much about it because this is the first time I've ever really explored around here.
Oh.
I do know that, do you see, well, no, you probably don't, where on the west coast, in the very center of the west coast, there's a spot where the waterfall meets the ocean.
Oh, dude, that would be amazing because I've been thinking, house on a waterfall.
It is beautiful, like shotgun, it's incredible.
Shotgun on that spot. Hopefully I can get it.
When we get some flyers one day, I can show you. You know, a good way to. I can actually. What did we have planned to do today, Corrales?
Get flyers, baby.
Oh yeah! All right.
And a spyglass for me.
And a spyglass. I do. It's amazing. Have you ever used one?
I've tried one, and you know what? How it is now. Time I see that T-Rex, I had to go like face to face with the guy just to check out the level on him. And right. It's been dangerous. I've been running some close encounters, so yeah. I kind of like a spyglass would be more amazing. So let's move on, dude. Let's find a good place to find some of those flying guys.
Let's do it.
If we head this way, we're going to meet up with our base.
Okay.
Which we're not going to really show today because there's been progress made in the
base.
There
is serious spoilers today. There is this yellow drop that I would like to get for you.
Sorry?
Don't break the trees out around your base.
I know, I'm sorry. The yellow drop would be amazing, but it's in the middle of the ocean.
I am okay with that. This is my housewarming gift to you.
Piranhas.
I'm okay with piranhas too.
Oh, no.
It's not.
Dude, this is a big guy, 104.
My hide boots broke. Oh my god. It's the strongest fish in the world.
Available.
Yay! Yes, health.
There we go.
Health. I'm gonna go with melee damage. Okay, now that I'm shirtless, I should be more aerodynamic or hydrodynamic, I guess. How would call it right here?
Let's just call it hydrodynamic.
Yeah.
I might die now.
Oh no, Corrales! Corrales!
What's up, happened? Don't worry about it. I told you as soon as we left. Which is my bed? That's the question. Let me just see your bed. There's a bunch of beds. TDC the bed. Or you can name your stuff. That would
I'm
be
I'm almost dead
convenient.
Too, and there's a corner right here. Let's see what I can do here.
I think that might be my bed. Let's just respond to this bed.
If I can run, I think I'll be safe.
Oh, dude,
oh no, there's
I'm
a
alive.
Corner after me. This might be the end for me too.
What wonderful. I told you this was a bad idea.
Corrales was the professional.
No, honestly, look,
I have this like I have this thing that I just like I want to. I see something, it's shiny, and by the
you're
way,
like a girl. You're like
you
a
look
girl. Yeah.
You look amazing with just a helmet and gloves on. You look like maybe like you'd be playing a cop at a bachelorette party or something.
Oh, you mean
know like what I mean?
I gotta say, it's all in the chin, dude. All in the chin. This is majestical. Chin. It's special. It's special. But anyhow, so we got back. Zul'jin lost all his stuff. We didn't get the cool drops he mentioned. What was in there?
I think there was a generator blueprint, which would have been nice, so nobody would have had to learn that Ingram. Yeah. But it's okay. I didn't have anything real special except for a nice hat. Other than that, we should be good. What I'm mostly interested in is getting a Pteranodon and some crystal for you, though.
Okay, I'm shaking.
All right, you ready? Let me know when to loose.
One, two, and go.
I missed.
I've got it. Aldo.
Yeah! It's down!
It might be Zul'jin. I think I just shot a tranquilizing there in your butt.
It's okay.
Yeah, I did. I'm truly sorry about that.
What level is it?
It's level... What?
Oh, this ain't good. Oh my god. Meganer.
Okay. Where's our monkey, guys?
We left him behind.
Okay. That was not a good thing to do. I'm gonna get him. Don't worry. All
right.
Guys, come here. Come here back, Zul'jin. They're gonna take care of him.
I'm swatting him.
There we go. Nope, there we go.
Beautiful.
Somebody got him. I'm sorry about the arrow sticking out of your butt.
Oh, no problem.
There's another guy here.
I'm aiming right now.
Dude, three, two. Oh, no. Sorry. Okay, three. Let's move closer because I'm going to miss.
Yeah.
No. Okay. Three, two, one, and go.
Shot.
Missed. Oh, he's landing? No.
He's just being a dude.
Might be. Dude, do you mind your tail?
Dang it. I missed this guy like 10 times. All right, he's coming straight towards us.
He's coming.
I shot him.
Crap, missed him. No, I got him. In the tail. We're going to kill this guy.
Probably. All right, turn back around, baby.
He might be higher level, though.
He might be.
Okay, he's coming down now.
Oh, I missed again.
Crap. He keeps on turning.
Oh, I know, huh? Evasive maneuvers.
Okay, got him.
Stay still, you squirrely bastard. I hit him again. I got 11.
He ain't coming down, though.
No, you gotta lead these. Is it down?
He's going.
No. Oh, no. Oh, yep. Oh, yeah. Yep. He pulled it up. Good job, man.
Where is he? Oh, he's here. This is level. Doesn't say which level.
20.
That's the
20.
Can you see the level?
Mm-hmm.
Access inventory this guy as well. Got nothing on him.
Yeah, he's level 20.
Which was the other guy, though?
I don't know what level the other guy was.
We lost it, though. Now the question is, because I had one of those guys a couple of days ago, but he took off. He didn't really, like, you know.
So this is what we need to do. We should get prime meat. To tame it fast. So, see these stegos?
I see stegos. Trying to find that bird.
Oh, the other bird.
I think it was around here we killed. I don't know. Kind of got him down. Here it is. Yeah, I see him. He's here.
All right.
Okay, so where's the stego at? Let's get the stegos.
Right here. There's a couple of them. There's one over here.
Let's just get every single one.
Well, we want to ration the prime meat usage.
Okay. There we go. I got this guy.
I got this one.
I'm going to chop this guy in pieces. No prime meats. Two prime meats.
Two prime meats. Okay. You can use those for your tame. And then...
Do you mind?
No, not at all. I'm going to hack this one up right here.
I'm just telling it down. Just in my face. I got really upset. Let me see here.
I got one prime meat.
Do you need to put stuff in this guy as narcotics as well?
With just prime, you probably won't have to.
Because it will go fast, right?
But you want to put regular meat behind it too. Anytime it tries to eat and it didn't... I hooked it up. Anytime it tries to eat and it doesn't have regular meat in Corralis, the taming effectiveness will start dropping rapidly.
All right.
I'm going to take Heinrich.
Take Heinrich?
And go to my tame over here.
Bruno? Derp. There we go. I'm just gonna kill something else like this. Do you need some prime meat? Because I can get some.
I have
prime meat.
One. I'm trying to see where the other one dropped. I think it was right here. Or was I mistaken?
No primate in this guy. What would be the best solution for primate? Do you use a pickaxe or do you use the hatchet?
A pickaxe.
Crap. Okay, now I don't know.
Did you see where the other pteranodon went? Am I just in the wrong place here?
Let me just drop some crap. He was pretty far away.
Was he that far?
Mm-hmm.
Think he was like on the side of a rock too, huh?
Just behind a big rock. Was it here?
I thought it was on that one. Oh no, here he is. Okay, I got him.
You found him, right?
Yeah, I got him.
Okay, I head back to mine so I don't lose that guy.
Yeah, all right.
That would kind of suck. Okay, so let me see. He's moving about. He is almost tamed.
I got one.
Get some more. I didn't have more primate, which kind of sucks though.
There's a stego right here. We might be able to get a couple more off.
I thought I saw a stego around here. Okay, you get him in. Perfect, dude.
And let's see.
If you have one more to spare, I would be one happy camper.
It would be great if he dropped a couple of them. One. Two. Beautiful.
Oops.
All right, look, I'm going to put that one prime meat on your ape.
Bruno, yep. Thank you.
Yep. Nope.
Learning from professionals. Thank
it's
you.
It's like so we're gentle. Waiting tables, man.
Let me see this guy. Okay, so he's still unconscious. Primate. Okay, monkey man. Come here, dude. You got the primate, right? So yeah, you were saying, like, if I don't use primate, if I would just go with regular meat, do I need to put in narcotics or berries in this guy?
Narco berries or narcotics will do it. Narco berries, I'm probably going to need to get a few of them here and put it on him because he seems like he's going to wake up.
Do you need to remote feed them? Or
yep.
How do you?
Yeah,
okay, they won't remote use.
They won't take drugs without you forcing them.
Okay, so let me see. Is the meter going up? Because my guys on channel, they said that, my viewers. Yep, it's going up, dude.
Good.
Perfect. If you need narcotics, I got narcotics pre-made.
Oh, okay. I just put a couple of narco berries in it. It should be fine. I'm just heading out a little bit looking for one more piece of prime.
Oops. Excuse moi.
This is a Bronto, but there's some Stegos too, I think. So yeah.
It's a Petrodon. So basically, do we have the possibility to craft saddles for those guys? We should have, right? Saddles, Petrodon.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we definitely. They're not that high level.
I don't have that recipe though. So let me just see your engrams. Can you filter engrams after category as well? You can't, right?
No, but you can make your own, I think.
Oop, I just tamed this guy.
Oh,
you know,
nice.
I'm gonna go like unnamed. So the viewers watching my point of view, all Zul'jins, please do come up with a cool name for this guy, alright? And what I'm gonna do, where is he? Oh, she's pretty. It's a she.
Oh, it's so a she.
It's a beautiful she. And she pooped. glorious. I can see this blue surprise drop coming just next to us. That's perfect. They're going to take that as well. But anyhow, viewers watching this, you name it. Okay? And I'm going to pick the name suggestion which gets the most upvotes in the comment section. So just be all happy about it.
Sweet.
And just name some cool names. And those guys, they eat raw meat, right? So I can just pump this guy with raw meat.
Right.
Perfect. We got that. And now back to the saddle quest.
I happen to lose my...
Bird.
My bird again.
Oh, dude. I will help you in 1 secundas. I'm still looking for the freaking saddle. Dodo saddle, Petrodon saddle. Found it. There we go. What is needed? Petrodon saddle, fiber, and chitin. Chitin or keratin. I got it at home, though.
Oh, you should, yeah.
Yeah, I think that's something. Did you find your guy, by the way?
No, not yet.
Coming back, G. Are you? Or is
oh, now I found him again. It's such a weird place. It's like it doesn't render in sometimes, I think.
Zulia, meanwhile, I'm just going to grab the supply drop.
All right. Careful now. You know what happens when you go for supply drops.
Yeah, I'm going to be careful.
You're probably going to do great at it.
Dude, you know, I knew we would die. I just saw all those piranhas, and I just knew it. I got a Stego Saddle blueprint, which kind of sucks, I guess, but it's better than nothing.
Yeah, yeah. If you ever need a Stego Saddle, it'll be better than a regular one. All
right. Oh, yeah, so they are special, right?
That's correct.
They might be boosted, so armor 33 and max durability 73. Which level is mine? 24. Yours? 29.
Mine is 29. Yep.
So let's head back to my base.
Let me grab these eggs right here. Let me see what kind of eggs they are.
What is it with you and eggs, by the way?
So, eggs are... Not only are they a superfood, but you need eggs to make kibble.
Kibble is...
So, that pteranodon, if we would have fed it one of its favorite kind of kibble... It would have probably tamed out instantly and perfectly. So
it's kind of something for the perfect tames.
Right. Like there's no diminishing. Let's see. This is by a parasaur. We should be okay with that.
Is you attacking or I'm attacking?
Oh, it's bugs. Bugs.
Oh,
bugs.
That was a little bit of spam.
Uh-oh. They're attacking my pterodons.
I got it, buddy.
All right.
No, I don't. They need to come down. Your bird is going nuts up there. It's my bird. How do I call it?
J.
Oh, unnamed has killed everything. That's perfect.
Oh, there's still some. Let's go whistle neutral. Where'd the other one go? Oh, there they go. It's back. They fly crazy sometimes. All right, I think the Meganuras are finished. Should be okay. I hope.
This game. All right, let's go back to my house then.
All right, let's go.
Zul'jin.
What?
That is disgusting, dude.
Listen.
Is that the new flip-flop?
That is... Yeah, oh, gone. I'm thinking about opening up a shop. Let me know if this will work. You think this I'll be able to sell? Chocolate ice cream.
On the server, you mean?
Yeah.
Might be something. I don't know how many customers you will get, but hey.
Maybe it'll sell.
Oh, Slipgator will buy.
Slipgator will
so,
buy.
I mean, that's at least one customer.
Cream. Right, right. He looks like he'd eat ice cream.
Oh, he loves the chocolate ice
cream. I just made
him
make sure
game.
It's cold.
I'm gonna craft the two saddles we needed, right?
Oh, that's beautiful, man.
So I'm gonna drop one for you and one for moi. And then what I really want to do is just check out the place for the spyglass thing. How easy are those guys to fly, by the way?
Oh, they're super simple, man. Super right, simple. So
let me just, okay, mark you, press O, there's your saddle.
Oh, thank you.
And here's my unnamed. So everybody watching this, please do name it for the next episode. Because I would be super happy.
I'm going to do the same thing, Corralis. Mine is going to be Pterodon, unless it dies before I get the suggestion.
Okay, so I'm jumping on this guy. Oh, baby, it's beautiful. How do I maneuver, though?
So if you go to... Hold on, let me pump some health. So basically what you want to do is just press the forward... And just look in the direction with your mouse button. So if you want to go up, just point your mouse up. If you want to go down, point your mouse down.
He is super stuck.
So, yeah, get off of him.
Wait a moment. Let me just press T. Come here, dude. Or lady.
lady, dude.
There we go. Finally.
All right.
So if you could just maybe land hereabouts, that would be perfect. Thank you. You're kidding me.
He's like, ha-ha.
She ain't having it. All right. So I'm going to go to this.
All right.
Okay. Okay. You.
Oh, it's done.
Perfect.
Sit on it.
Right.
All right.
Okay. So basically, nothing is going on with this guy. Or
press forward.
Lady. Yep.
Oh,
pressing forward.
Are you full of... Oh, you know what? Press F, Corralis. Look at its weight.
she might not be able to handle this. Yeah, she's kind of like,
how many times have you said that in your life? She just might not be able to handle this.
Well, you know, actually, the first time ever. I'm gonna be totally honest. I'm just dropping a bunch of crap. Hazelberries, berries, spoiled mead, some wood, which I... Oh, stone, 48. That, thank you.
There you go. That'll do it. Oh, look at it. So, don't press E, ever, when you're in the air.
Right?
Right. And also, take a look at your stamina. Now, when your stamina goes to zero, a guy will just dip. Like, he'll just... She'll go straight to the ground. And if you... If it doesn't meet in the ground in time, it'll drop you. So, if you're flying real high and you run out of stamina, you're dead.
That is kind of bad.
Yeah.
I guess. But how about if I just hover like in one place?
Hover's pretty good. Like, this is what you'll notice. You see how the stamina of the lightning bolt is blinking? On the top right corner of the screen, that means it's using stamina. And if you hit F, you'll see how fast it's using it. Now, if you sprint naturally, if you hold shift and fly around, it'll do that a lot faster. Yeah, it's going to do that a lot faster and also use food. So in a pinch, you could feed it stem berries if you really need to, because that'll increase its stamina. But for the most part, it's just getting used to knowing what their limits are. And when you notice that you're start running low in stamina, on half stamina, especially low-level dinos, I usually start looking for a good place to land. Like, if you were flying around right here, the mountain would probably be kind of scary, but the beach would probably be pretty good. So as long as you had a place to land, you would go close to the beach, press space when you get close to the ground, it'll land, and you could look at its stamina refill as you go. It doesn't take too long. It's already refilled, and then you could go back up safely.
This is very convenient. This is so much better than the Monkey Man.
Oh yeah, as far as flying. Now, they get really, really fast too, man. Like, incredibly fast. Last season, I had one that had 215% movement speed. I couldn't control it was so fast, almost.
215. This guy has 146.
Right, so it's like 50% faster than you're already going. Really fast.
Oh, so it's beautiful.
We need to find Crystal now.
Yes, baby.
Let's see. So
Is it possible to land this guy with you on top, or do you need to dismount it?
No, you do need to dismount it in order to land. So when you get close to the ground, you can either press E or space, and you'll dismount.
Got it. Okay, I'm on top. So where is the best place for Crystal?
Any of the highest mountaintops. Do you have a metal pick by any chance?
I do don't have that.
You do don't have that?
I have metal hatchet and stone pick for now.
Okay, so a metal pick would get us Crystal a lot easier. What we should probably do is maybe get one of those before we go up top so we could come back with a reasonable amount.
That's a great idea. Let's fly back to base, although we need to cut here for no spoilers.
Yep. All right, and we'll be back in a minute.
And BRBs, people.
All right. So another thing I forgot to show you about these things is go ahead and press left control while you're flying.
I'm sorry. No. I'm just kind of focusing mode this to get on top.
Okay. Yeah, well, I'll show you that on the way back down.
I am a little bit scared jumping off here, but I'm going to do it. Let's see here. Don't fall off the cliff, dude.
Don't fall, Kraus.
I'm kind of falling.
What do you mean? Are you falling?
Kinda. Oh, no! Crap.
Kraus.
All right.
Okay, I got... Look, I'm going to help you out, man.
Can you take my...
I'm going to do much better than that.
Sorry.
It's okay. It's okay. You panicked. You panicked, and that's all right. Happens to the best of us. Okay, you ready?
The big boy panic. Yep, jumping off.
All right.
Oh, so you just picked map, right?
Uh-huh, yeah.
Is that the left control?
No. And I told you the wrong button anyway. So press C.
Okay, C. Are you kidding?
Isn't that great?
Oh, that kind of killed my frames.
So that's a really good attack too. So when there's like those Meganuras around. Oh no, your frames are dying because this area is just framey.
Okay, it's super framey, yeah. I got 60 now, but hey, it is what it is.
So is that the crystal? Look over here, yeah. These little white clusters over here, those are the crystals.
Do they pop up again? Do they respawn somehow?
Yes, they do. They do.
Okay, so I got 19 this current point. Oh, there's more over here. Let me just grab some extra. What is this material? This kind of goldy?
That's regular metal. It's just a very high concentration of metal in these rocks.
Oh, that's brilliant. Okay, so I got... Let me just get some metal as well.
You probably won't be able to carry it on your Pteranodon.
That is a good point. Let me see here. How much does it weigh? Yeah, it kind of weighs a lot.
Yeah, you'll be able to mitigate some of it, and I can help you carry some back too.
Stone touch. Let me just drop all the unneeded things here. Raptor egg. Turtle egg. Don't need you. Stone pick.
Oh, give me the eggs. You. I'll take the eggs.
Yep, the eggs are dropping some of
them. I'm the egg man.
You are the egg man. The question is, if I take this Petrodon, right, is this mine?
No, that's yours. This is mine.
Can I put on the glasses on those guys?
Yeah. Yeah.
You can
skin the saddle with it, yep.
How do I do that, though?
So, if you get off your Pteranodon, and you take the saddle, and you put it in its inventory, and then you drag the glasses onto the saddle in its inventory. Oh, wait, you might have to do it in your inventory, actually. Yeah.
Okay, so both the saddle and glasses. All
right,
so
in your inventory, right.
Perfect, got it.
He's a smart unnamed Pteranodon.
It's a she. Unnamed. And it's beautiful. All right, so now what we do have the crystal, right? So what else is there needed for a spyglass? Spyglass. So we need fiber, hide, and wood. It's gonna be hard up here.
Yeah. I have wood, I have fiber, and I have hide.
I'm jumping off again.
Here you go. I'm gonna let you do the honors, buddy.
Do you have so we have two for you as well?
You should be able to make two.
Spyglass, I can make three, but you know, two is enough. This is brilliant. I love this game.
I do love this game too, man.
Let me just drop one for you. There we go.
Thank you.
And one is for me. There we go. So if I just press my inventory now, there's my spyglass. Oops, not that button. Oh, this is beautiful. Let me check out your package. I'm sorry. Totally zoomed in.
Look, watch this too. Go to K mode.
K mode.
Mm-hmm.
This is weird.
Zoom all the way in.
Why do you have it here, dude?
It's so strange.
Oh, it's beautiful. It's like he is listening to something. Honest.
It's like she sells seashells by the seashore.
It just doesn't make any sense.
It doesn't.
This game delivers.
Oh,
it's beautiful, buddy. Now we got the spyglass. So that is beautiful. We have a flying bird. How fast are those guys? They can kill stuff, right? So you can just attack whatever you want them.
Yeah, just be very, very careful, Corrales. Very careful, sir. They are very tender. Hmm. Tender, tender, tender. If you want a flying mount that attacks, the best deal is to get an Argentavis, but we can save that for another day.
Yep. They might be really hard. And yeah. I think I'm overweight.
Oh yeah, definitely. You don't look like you're moving too fast, dude.
No, you know what I need to do? I think I need to drop some stuff. The metal weighs tons. The crystal weighs quite a bunch. To my surprise.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, I think I'm good. Can I move? I've got a Zildjian.
Alright, I'll see you back at base in like 3 days.
See ya. Thank you so much for coming on and showing me stuff and things.
You're welcome, man. It was awesome to hang out with you, Kane.
Yeah, it was just chill. It's kind of cool recording one of those episodes where you don't really like, you know, you just go your way and just do stuff on camera straight away.
Just do it, yep.
It's pretty nice. Thank you so much, bud.
Thank you too, man.
see you back at base in 3 days. Everybody, next episode will be in 3 days when I get back to base. Not giving up on this medal. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. This can't be like that. Let me just see. Medal. You know what? There's plenty more around, right?
There you go. Perfect. Look at that.
Yay. It's moving again. It's alive. It's alive. Thank you so much, buddy.
You too, man.
And everybody watching this, on my point of view, do check out Zul'jin. He's an awesome guy with a very sexy face. So there's going to be a link in the description. So do check him out and subscribe.
And you guys,
content, which you will.
And Corrales is doing more orc content too, you guys. So check his out. And if you're a fan of building and Minecraft architecture and beautiful Swedish lovemaking voices, then you can listen to Corrales go on for days. What you got, 1,500 videos, dude?
1,700, I think.
1,700? Yeah, there you go, guys. You get that voice all day, every day for 1,700 days.
Oh, dude, thank you so much. I'm just jumping off here because I just noticed my stamina is like zero.
Oh, that's true. Get to the beach quick.
Oh, no, I jumped up here in the mountains. Something is chasing me, I think. Dude, it's bad. It's an alpha raptor.
Crap. Corrales, get back on your bird.
I'm just kidding. Everybody, thank you so much for watching. Gonna see you in the next video in a day or two.